Just start with the assumption that all the nodes are now in zero.